finally tired, I see it in your eyes. All that anxiety that rules your mind. I'll be your shield when you don't feel like you've got strength enough to fight. I'll stand by your side.
So most of my colleagues over there also know that I am not a good speaker as well. But Kai Yee and I prepared something which is like for everyone that come here today. So here we go. Dearest family, friends and colleagues, a good evening to you all. As we stand here today, our hearts overflow with gratitude. Kai Yee and I would like to express our deepest appreciation to each and every one of you for gracing us with your presence on the joyous occasions. It's a wonderful seeing all of you gathered here today. The rarity of such moments make it even more special for us. First off, to the strongest woman in my life, my mom, my dad, and to the best cook I ever know, my mother-in-law, my late father-in-law. All your sacrifice and dedication have shaped us, and we promise to uphold the legacy of love you have instilled in us. Thank you for your constant support and guidance. We love you more than words can express. To our siblings, so thank you for your dedications and effort behind the scenes to ensure that every moment of our wedding went smoothly. Being the youngest in the family, we have been tagged as mama boys and mama girls. But your love and guidance have been the greatest gift. We all love you so much. To our groomsmen, bridesmaids, relatives, childhood friends, friends that will travel far from apart, and my colleagues from the One Academy, Mr. Jimmy and the team, along with my wife, colleagues from Alliance Bank, thank you, you all, for coming on our special days. Our journey is richer because of each and every one of you. We are incredibly fortunate to have all of you with us. And now this is for myself, to the love of my life. Words cannot express the depth of my love for you. You are my pillars, my best friend, and you are my everything. I'm the luckiest person in the world to call you my wife. And a special thank you to our makeup artist, light man, our photographer, videographer, and also to to our MC, and then also to person in charge from Grand Harbor as well. Thank you for making this day perfect for us. Once again, thank you all for being a part of our story. Hope you all enjoy the evening.